Hey everybody, it's me, Wildman Beats here, and this is gonna be episode 3 of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. And, we've rescued our Russian informant, and he says that the US military shouldn't be invading to go get Al-Asad, but they already are, so that's where we're gonna pick things back up. So, thank you for coming to watch this video, I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, and otherwise, let's get into it. Alright. Going in as Paul Jackson. Haven't played Paul Jackson before. Russian informant said don't do it though, so. Try to get some fire in where we can, you know. Is this a good LZ? I guess so. I don't know about it though, it seemed pretty hot. Some barbed wire.
There's the target building. Left side door breached. Jack up. Load the charge.
Breaching, breaching.
Go, go, go.
Clear.
Who the fuck? Get down. Enemy intelligence. That hurt. That's a double. Pick off their heads.
On me. Enemy infantry up on the second floor.
We got a man down.
Oh, well, they shouldn't be any more. Ow. Ow. Where? Oh, I see. A bad position. Oh, I thought that was enemies.
One down.
What the? Holy shit. What? I was killed by a grenade. Why are they coming from everywhere?
Up on the second floor.
I'm getting fucked. Jump over that.
Let's go.
What was that? Where? Peek your heads again. Used to playing as a Master Chief. Paul Jackson is not Master Chief. Ow!
It's a Hamuya!
Yeah, there's somebody up there.
Near those barrels! Over to the east!
Ow. Come on, peek. Yeah.
Friendly's moving up. Get out of the baby.
Okay. I died to the grenade.
Problem with the grenade indicator is like I can't tell how close it is to me, you know?
Man, why are they running up in front of me? While I am firing. It's pretty bad idea if you vehicles on fire explode.
Oh,
to that vehicle will explode soon. Where are we trying to go? What? Is this where we're trying to go?
Target building in sight.
Oh, okay, my bad.
We've got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Right here. Who's opening? Am I opening? No, you are. Yeah, you go open it.
Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go! Go! Go!
Ow! Why didn't he die? It's a fucking shotgun. Okay.
Stick with me.
Oh. It's not good. Second floor, how? Where'd that come from? What the? They're right behind us? Oh, over there. Got him, I think. Why are there so many RPGs?
Enemy personnel, first floor. Come on, take
them. Ow. Oh shit. That got me.
Grenade.
Over here.
That's a grenade.
Get some fire on those guys.
Oh, what the? Why did my ally hit it right? Oh my god. Fucking idiot. Oh, that was a bad idea.
Nailed him.
Where are we supposed to go? Here? We need to get to the second floor, don't we? Isn't that what they've been saying? Oh, that's an ally. Shit.
Room clear. Move up. All of that should be on the second floor.
Room clear? How do we get to the second floor, damn it?
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
What? Oh, here. This is a bad spot.
No sign of Al-Asad, sir.
All right. All in Marines. Stay frosty.
Oh, we're getting ambushed. Oh, way to get him down. How many more are there? I'm out of ammo for this thing. Oops. Wrong way.
Watch your six, devil dog.
Okay, we're moving up. God, you cannot jump very high. Are we going in? Recording.
Clear! Clear! Room clear!
He's not here.
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recording.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, did they bomb the place?
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Man, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Asad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Okay.
Roger that command.
Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment.
All right.
Get ready to move out. Let's go. What's going exciting? Unorthodox.
I mean, that wasn't the worst of outcomes, but a lot of people did die.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Asad is making his last stand.
Last stand.
Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger, on location. Repeating. Map grid 527619. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Yeah, we can't let a tank go then.
Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Paul Jackson's gonna get over there and save the tank. And we're gonna do that next time, because that'll do it for episode 3 of Modern Warfare, Call of Duty 4. So, thank you for coming to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, and as always, have a great day.